What is up, PokeBro family? We have some nice openings today. We have a beautiful Galarian Sirfetch'd box here with four booster packs. And then we also have a Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Another Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Sword and Shield. And then just a plain Sun and Moon. And then got this bad dog. We'll swing this over for the view. It was nice to find this box. Very nice. That's an evolution's pack.
Absolutely.
That's crazy. Yeah, that's a nice find. But for the start of the video, obviously we will do our dollar store pulls. How many do you want to do?
Five of them.
Are they on broken bonds?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. All right, so broken bonds. Dollar store packs includes three cards. Let's get into it. Here you go, brother. We have a Spritzy, an energy spinner, and a Doduo. So that was a Doduo right there. Just wanna pull like a rainbow again out of the dollar store.
It happens often.
It's gonna happen today. All right, starting out with a Murkrow, a Martial Arts Dojo. Going into a Dust Island Reverse Holo. You know, I've never seen that card before, but I'm not unhappy with it. We're working with the
like
dollar
the
store.
Reverse Holos on these. It's like Chroma.
Chroma. Shame. On next. More of the Unbroken Bonds.
Is that here for now?
And pass it off to my co-pilot. All right, we got a Growlithe, an electric energy card, and a Ghastly. Not too hot on these so far, but I mean, we got about 40 stocks back here, so we'll be opening these a lot. So we're bound to pull a rainbow eventually out of this thing.
Bound to.
All right, started out with a Porygon. Into a Mulane trainer card. Ooh, is that a holo? A Landorus.
Oh, the graphic.
Landorus holo. That's not bad, that's a pretty sweet card. Never seen that though. Oh bro, that's, you can literally drop that. That's 120 HP with no fucking upstage or whatever it is. No evolve.
60 attack there and only two energies. If you play the TCG.
Yup.
Yeah.
Our last pack of Unbroken Bonds. But this bond is not broken.
It is not broken.
Let's see what we can get here. Feel the luck. Okay. Got a reverse holo and a normal holo so far out of these dollar stoves. A Glimmeow, my bad. A Torracat into a Dugtrio.
It's a rare.
Is it?
Right down here.
Oh. Sorry, screen's a little far away, but yes, we got a rare. Nice. Okay, cool. So, what do you want to start with? You want to start with the normal packs or you want to open the box?
Let's do the packs first.
Dude, we could put a stick in this box.
We'll do two of the packs, open up the box.
Just want to open this as...
Make sure you show it to everybody.
Sorry.
Those ones are different.
Yeah, this
I
is.
I usually just rip them open. It doesn't need to be nice. Be careful with the cards.
I'm just scared. Oh.
Full packs.
It comes in. Oh, okay. Full packs, 9 cards. Oh. She opened easy. Gorgeous. right. Oh, give them their card.
Got a code card here for you.
Okay, our first pack, starting out with a Caterpie, going into a Sandy Gast. I haven't seen that before. A Roggenrola. He's a Roggenrola. Cosmog. Into a Fomantis, my bad. Into an energy card. Charjabug.
Charge it up.
Dragonair. We getting close to these poison barb. I have not seen that. And coming up with a Growlithe reverse holo. That is a nice card. Going into a Polisand rare. Not bad. Yeah, we're gonna go for this sword and shield pack. I do not like how these open, man. Look, I'm gonna ruin the pack. Come on, give us some luck. Give the people what they want.
Give them what they want.
Yes, what they want. All right. Starting out with an Impidimp.
It's an imp.
Into a Sphinx.
Shinx.
Oh, Shinx. Sandy Gast again. A Roly Coly. Stunky. His face looks like butt cheeks. Oh, man.
Look at those butt cheeks.
Look at them cheeks, baby. All right, on to the next. Goodbye, Stunky. Energy. A Karkle. Into a Beware. Trainer card, Skyla. Trainer card, Reverse Holo, Turf Field Stadium. Going into...
Oh!
Let's go! That is the card on the box. I'm a pack, bro. We did not... An Inteleon B Max. Let's go. Oh man, that's dope.
Nice. Gotta sleeve this puppy up. You know, if you weren't buying the Rebel Clash mutts, but
we got just some
decent
pulled
things in them.
That's fucking hilarious. All right, dope. Okay, so do we just continue with these? Should we just continue opening these and then go into the box? That's sweet, bro.
Yeah.
Let's go. All right, we're getting some pulls today. Oh, here we go again with one of these packs. Here we go. Sun and Moon. Guardians Rising.
Go ahead and move these down here.
Give the people what they want.
Give them what they want.
Two, three, four. Here we go into a cast form, a Gapita, a Patrat, Carvana, a Cottony, energy card, Sligo, trainer card, energy lotto, a Sableye, going into a reverse holo Rayquaza. I am loving this. Okay, come on.
There's your rare.
Would say, fly away, fly away. Oh, that's dope. I think that's a reverse holo we put into a sleeve.
You already got one of those.
Oh, we. Okay. All right, we're going on to our last singular packs. We got these from GameStop, by the way. I cannot believe we actually managed to find
single
the cards
packs.
And single packs itself before everyone found them. We're not disclosed this location. Just kidding. All right. Last one. It is a Sun and Moon. Come on, give me something here. crazy people would think. 2, 3. Try my best not to touch any of them. All right. Ateolo, I'm sorry, I saw it, man. Pajangmo into a Delibird, a Trubbish, a Machop, the suspense is killing me right now, an Energy into a Gliscor.
Let's go.
Going into a Brooklet Hill, a Hakamo into a Reverse Holo Wimpod, going in to a Vivekvolt GX. Let's go. Vivekvolt GX, that is crazy. I picked up 4 of those packs for that time from GameStop, so.
Good start.
GX and an Inteleon VMAX. That is a great start for the video. But now we move on to the main event. We got the Galarian Sirfetch box here. Get out of here. Well, I'll be passing over a signature card to my PokeBro, to my mate. Let him get that Sirfetch'd.
Guys, make sure you smash that subscribe button. We're really trying to go off on YouTube here. We just really love opening packs up, and we want the world to see.
Pokemon every day is all we do.
So there's your jumbo card. I don't know if anyone's ever seen, they sell packs with the jumbo cards.
Yep.
Pretty sure it comes with 9 jumbos. Not sure on the price or where to get them.
Oh, and if you do
they
want
exist.
Sirfetch'd, pop it to them. Right there, if you play the TCG Pokemon online, you can get your own Sirfetch'd. But let's go into here. This is an Evolutions pack. I am so excited. Oh man, we'll save her for last. Ooh, all right. Can you show them what we got, real quick? I'll hand you one at a time. Darkness Ablaze. Swing back. Another Darkness Ablaze. A Sword and Shield. And for last, we will. Will be opening this beauty right there. So, what do you want to start with?
Mm. One of the beautiful pack.
Makes me not even want to sell it. You can rarely find those anywhere right now. It's ridiculous that you managed to find one in a box. I guess that's what Sirfetch'd is up. Going in to a Darkness Ablaze. It is a Sword and Shield set here. All right, we're hoping free pack of cards there for you fellas and ladies.
Free pack on the Pokemon TCG. We play, actually. It's very fun.
It is.
It lets you learn the way of the game, so should definitely give it a shot.
Yes, if you really want to know how to play Pokemon and learn how to play it, if you play that game, like, you're cool. You're cool, and it's fun. But now we're going into a Fletching. Onto a Mr. Mime. I don't think I've seen one of those yet. A Torchic. Into Aaron. Rookidee. Into an Energy. A Larian. Why does that look hollow? Into a Simpior. Oh no, a Simipour. A Trainer Spike Myth card. Into a Reverse Holo Muk, and here we go. Bro! A
Let's
Scissor
go.
B!
Let's go.
I cannot believe that, dude. What a great day for Pokemon. So, I mean, come on. You gotta hit that like and subscribe buttons. And, I mean, come on. We're pulling packs. You can't tell me this isn't entertaining. We are going to pull... There's going to be 10 rainbow rares in this pack. In storage. Just kidding, I thought it was beautiful. So, another darkness ablaze here. We are on a hot streak, everyone. Your three backup cards. All right, going into a Rowlet, a Wishy-Washy, into a Q-Fant, a Sinistee, a Feebas, Energy Curd, a Steenie, into a Trainer old PC card. That looks old.
Looks old.
Damn. Into an Ursaring. I love those ones. Into a Reverse Holo Sentret. Believe. Yes. Sentret. Going into
just a rare.
A Dracozolt.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
Yeah, that's a
that can be played with that one card that I was telling you about that one time. It's a trainer card. Very cool.
Learn that on the Pokemon game. Sword and Shield. Second to last pack. So, let's hope here. Something amazing. Just kidding. I don't need to hope because I know there is going to be a rainbow in this pack or the next. Free pack of cards. All right. Going into a Grookey. Next, we have a Sobble. Going into a Rhyhorn, a Rosalia, a Ferroseed, into a beautiful energy card. We don't pull those enough on this channel. Into a Haunter, a Trainer card, Vitality Band, a Raboot. Going into a Team Yell Grunt Reverse Holo. What can we get here? A Frostmoth Holo. I am liking that card.
I've seen that Pokemon.
Oh, that's sweet. Look. Oh, never mind. I swear it only hollows in like part of the spot. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
That's cool. Oh, that is cool. All right, that's cool.
Let's leave that one up.
All right.
Absolutely.
The moment of truth.
Positively.
Right here. This beautiful pack. Here you go. Open her with kindness. All right. Very excited for this pack. Come on. Don't do me wrong here, baby. We'll be right back after these messages.
Okay, there we go. That way I can't reseal it. People know we're not resealing packs around here.
No, we...
Alright.
We don't reseal. They know
so.
We pull cards.
Code
ourselves.
Card.
Four. Don't feel them. Don't feel them. Alright. Into a Diglett. We got a Ghastly. Into a Caterpie. We have a Drowsy. A Zapdos. Is that a holo Zapdos?
Do the card trick wrong?
Maybe it's different on this, but that's a sweet card.
That is a sweet card.
That is dope. Okay. Into a Kakuna. Next we have a Charmeleon. Oh man, I love these. A Professor Oak's Hint Trainer card. Going into a Magikarp. Into a Reverse Holo Voltorb. What is up? What a Dude, that was a killer evolutions pack.
Look at that card. It shines in all the right places.
Dude, let's go. Background of it. Dude. Leave those up. Dude, the pulls we just got. Man, the dollar store packs were not the pulls today.
I gotta sleeve the reverse holo evolutions because they look so cool.
Dude, that is beautiful. Those are some prize cards right there in the evolutions pack.
Wow.
Alright, give them an overview. Show them what we got. V's, VMAXs, GXs, G's, D's, nuts, anything. A Frostmoth holo going into a Landorus holo, going into a Sirfetch'd V. That comes out of the box itself.
Promo card.
There we go. Thank you. Into an Inteleon V Max. He was literally on the cover of the pack of cards I bought. So that is beautiful. Oh man, I'm excited for that card. Going into a Vikavolt GX. That is awesome because we literally bought a ton of packs like 2 weeks ago with the same Pokemon in it, but obviously not GX, it was the holo. But we have at least 10 of them. But now we got the GX, so it feels a little fulfilling. Going into a beautiful card, a Zapdos. Oh, followed up by a Scissor V. Oh, what pulls? Oh, the Zapdos. Oh, that card is sweet. Let's go. Man, I would put that in a hard case for real. Oh, okay, boys and girls. My bad, I'm sorry. But that's all we got for you today. We hope you watched, had fun. Please hit the subscribe button, like the video, send the video to 100 of your friends. And then have them watch it and have them send it to 100 friends. And then by tomorrow, we will be the biggest YouTubers on the planet. That's all you have to do. It's not even hard. I'm just kidding. But the PokeBros can dream. Dreams do come true. So for now, we are going to be opening Pokemon cards 2 to 3 times a week here on this channel for the PokeBros. Thank you guys for watching today. We'll see you guys soon in the next video. Anything, Christian, you want to say?
Nope. We're out.
We're out of here. Peace, everyone.